is back. So I want to give everyone a little bit of an overview here that we have this show with Susie, but this has been on fire. Give you an idea, we have only about 4,000 left. Susie has another show tonight, not even sure if it will make it. Generally, when you have an opportunity today to take advantage of this amazing configuration, which is absolutely everything you need in a quick, easy, way to understand, to organize our life, take control of our financial future, and check it out. 32,000, over 32,000 have been spoken for. So yeah, that's over 90% of the quantity is gone. We're glad you're with us. And listen, if you have never shopped before here at HSN, this is the perfect first purchase for you to come on in. You know, I always say this, but I watch Susie, I watch you for years and years and years. I've always loved you. I love the way you explain everything. Now you have helped me because I have my gold box. I'm organized. I learned things I never knew before. Mm. I've saved money. I feel, as a woman, I feel in control.
Yeah.
It's important.
And that is the goal, everybody, of this show. The goal of this show is for every single one of you, especially the women that are watching, because men usually feel this way anyway. But women, the goal of this show is for you to feel strong, for you to feel smart, and for you to feel secure.
Yes.
Not dependent on somebody else to do something for you, but for you to do it all yourself. Bottom line, the goal of this show is security. And if you don't feel secure, I have the perfect solution for you right in this gold box. It is in this gold box that will last you your entire life. That for any financial problem that you may have, financial advice that you may need, all you have to do is come to this gold box and you are going to find the answer. So many of you are under the illusion that you need a lawyer. You need to go see a lawyer to do what I call the must-have documents, your will, your trust, and everything. You need a financial advisor to tell you what stocks and bonds and everything to buy. You need an insurance agent to do everything with insurance. What if I were to tell you that you could do that all on your own? You can make one purchase and never have to pay another penny again, possibly in commissions and fees and legal fees. And that's what's in this box.
And you're doing it for basically, by the way, you see a retail of $280. So today at $81, it's $200 off the retail, five FlexPay payments. So for only $16 and change. And what FlexPay is, that's on any credit card, debit card, PayPal without any interest whatsoever. But we're going to walk you through and we're going to show you that $280 is not $280. This is basically would cost you at least $2,500 to go out, as Susie mentioned, to go to attorney. And you know what my problem is? Every time I'm there, I'm like, I don't understand legalese. I don't understand it. And you don't want to ask stupid questions.
No, and you don't want to ask because the billable hours are going like cha-ching, cha-ching,
cha-ching. Mm-hmm.
So what we have here is first an organizational feature. So here's what I just want you to imagine. Imagine that you get a knock on your door. Whether it's a fire, a hurricane, a tornado, a flood, whatever it may be throughout the United States, people are constantly now having to evacuate their home. If you got a knock on your door and you had 20 minutes that you had to leave and be able to take everything that you need with you, where would you go? Because that happened to me. It was way back when I lived in the Oakland Hills. There was a fire. Remember, 3,000 homes burnt down, and I got a knock on my door. And you know where I went? I went to something that looked exactly like this. I went to a file cabinet, and I'm like looking at this file cabinet going, okay, where's my will? Where's my trust? Is this your life? This does not have to be your life. Because I literally took the entire file cabinet and I put it in my car. What am I, crazy? That's when I developed this gold box. Obviously, first it was a green box, and then it was a blue box, and then it was a silver box, and now here it's a silver box. So this is an organizational feature, all right? Take a look. It is 15 by 15. It is about 5 inches thick. Everything that you need in your life should be able to fit in this box. Do you hear me? This box is water resistant because you are most likely going to lose documents to flooding and to water than you are to any other element. When you open it up, you're going to see that these little legs, the latches, they serve as a desktop, and they make that into this. On this side, we have an organizational system here. Now, this system, I've left some of them empty so that you can see the blue flocking. This is a very elegant and nice-looking place where you will keep passports, an extra pair of glasses, an extra phone, extra contacts, jewelry that may mean something to you, backups on your disk, cards, whatever it is, you will keep that here. Because if you have to grab and go, you do not want to have to go looking for your social security cards, your passports, and everything else. That's here. Over here, this is where the system starts to become totally, really personalized to you, held in place by very heavy Velcro straps. Because when this file folder is filled, it can be heavy. You can use it over here as a desk. So when you want to go through things, you can just do it that way. Please notice this can get quite large and it can open up like a fan. Boom, boom. All right. These are the 10 most important areas of your life. Now, I have taken the you know, opportunity to help you here. Because you don't know what you need. You don't know what you should be keeping. You don't know what paperwork you should have. What should you throw away? You don't have to worry about anything now because I've done it all for you. I have pre-labeled all 10 file folders. And at the bottom of each one of these file folders, there is a list of everything that you are going to keep within these folders. They are all strong and they will hold everything that you need. As I go through them, you can see. So for instance, do you know where the title to your car is right now if you were to sell it? Really? Do you? I doubt it. Real estate, do you have the deed to your home if you needed it? Do you have all your insurance policies in place so that if something were to happen and you had to leave your house and now all of a sudden all your policies have burnt up because they were in that file cabinet versus being in this box? All right. Retirement, estate planning, social security, taxes. Now, the one I really want to talk about is estate planning. It is in this file here that you should have what I call the four must-have documents. Out of all the files in this group right here, the very most important one is estate planning. And I'm not talking about estate planning for those that are rich, and what do you do with your estate, and this and that. I'm talking about for those of you who every penny matters. Do you have a will? Do you have a trust? Do you have an advance directive? Do you have a durable power of attorney for health care? Do you have what I call the four must-have documents? And chances are you do not. And why don't you? You don't because, first of all, you have to find a lawyer. Good luck finding one. Where do you go? What kind of lawyer? And then you're going to have to come up with about $2,500 to go get those documents, and you don't even know if that's a good lawyer or if it's not a good lawyer. I want to show you now the guts to this gold box that will make your life golden. It is the Protect card. And I have to tell you, it is worth every single penny plus more. Let me show you exactly what you're going to get. When you get this, you are going to simply flip it over. And when you flip it over, there will be a personalized action code just for you, an activation code. And it will activate the program. You can do this on an iPhone, an iPad, any type of smartphone or pad, plus your computer. When you do so, you're going to see the very first icon is the must-have documents. Now, why do I call them the must-have documents? Because everybody, you must have them. They are the four documents that I just told you about. And if you went to an attorney, like I said, they're $2,500. These work in all 50 states. Good on PC, Macs, anything, easy to use. The insurance evaluator. One of your most expensive monthly payments are what? For your insurance, after your mortgage. Any of these insurance policies, what this does is it evaluates those policies and shows you how to save money, the debt eliminator. If you have credit card debt, This is phenomenal. You answer a few questions and we give you a personalized action plan how to save thousands of dollars simply by paying off your credit cards differently. The expense tracker will show you where's your money going every single month. What does it really cost you per month to live on average? The 10 ebook library. You know the 10 file folders I just showed you? These are books, over 460 pages of books all together that live on iBooks or Kindle that gives you constantly updated information. So if you have a question about anything, that's where you go to get your answers in the do's and don't protection cards. There are 8 of them. Very quick answers as to do this, don't do that when it comes to buying a car, buying a house, making an investment, what retirement plan, all of that. It will keep you from making mistakes. Now, those are the 6 icons that are on there. Before I go on, do you want to say anything?
I did, because this fabulous little card, the wonderful thing and the insane thing about the value today is this amazing card that I'm buying for me and you're buying for you. Guess what? You can share it. That's the amazing part about this incredible opportunity to shop with us here today with Suzy. And I do want to say thank you. I know we are very busy. We would love to hear from you. You could not get or buy a better first purchase. Because, you know, the bottom line, and I always say this, is how else do we learn this? And if this is an opportunity for you to be able to take control of your financial future. And at a price of only, what is it, $16 on any credit card, debit card, PayPal, that I can share this, which I did with my daughter and with my daughter-in-law. I mean, this is, how many lives are you changing?
We've changed millions, because millions of these in their various formats have been sold, everybody. And what's so great about it is if you purchase one of the various ones, you get an upgrade for free. So all we're asking is for one of you who want to be smart, strong, and secure, for just one of you who want to take the steps today to be able to own the power to control your destiny in the future, for you to be in control of your finances, it just takes one of you and then you can share it. Now, everybody purchased this gold box really for one reason and one reason only. And that is for these 4 must-have documents. It is these 4 must-have documents that you are, and when you print out your documents, they're going to look exactly like this. The trust, the will, the advance directive, the durable power of attorney for healthcare, whatever, okay? These documents, who created these documents? This is the question that you should be asking. These were created by my own trust lawyer. Now, I've been working on this program for over 20 years. Millions and millions of dollars have been invested in this technology to make sure that you have the most up-to-date technology and legal documents that you can do in the luxury of your own home. Do you understand that? If you were to look into my gold box, you would see these exact documents. So here's what I want you to think about as I take you through how easy it is to do the trust, the will, the advance directive, and the durable power of attorney for healthcare. Is if these documents are good enough for me and my situation, I want you to think about this. Don't you think that they're good enough for you? They absolutely are. One thing that I just want to say before I do this, these are legal documents, everybody. That's number one. Number two, they are valid in all 50 states. There is no way that I would be allowed to stand up here on HSN television and tell all of you that are watching throughout the entire United States that you can be able to do this, and yet it's not good in Georgia or it's not good here because a friend of yours told you, oh, it's not good where I live, where you live. Absolutely wrong. Just think about it. The lawyers would not let that happen. And you do not sell millions and millions of something that's only good in one state and not another when you're standing here. So it is good whether you're rich, whether you're poor, no matter what state you live in, it is good for you. Shall I take everybody through it?
I think we should. I just want to comment on over 32,000 gone. And not to frighten anyone, but you have only one more show tonight, Susie. And I tell you what, we have about 4,000, not quite 4,000 left. And generally in most of our shows, way more than that are flying out the door. So I just want everyone to know, if you've thought about it all weekend, you maybe thought about before when Susie was here, or maybe you looked at it before and you wanted the gold box, it is back, it is here, and it's such an incredible opportunity
for
everyone.
And it is such an honor that almost every time we're here, it sells out.
Exactly.
Because what that says to me is you're getting it. You get why you need this. You're no longer buying into the fact that all you need is a will because you don't have a lot of money, because you all know that the less money you have, the more you need a living revocable trust. So again, listen to me. Before we go to the phones, I just want to show you how easy it is to do the must-have documents. Take a look. You will simply go to your icons and you will click on must-have documents. And then you will simply answer the questions that come up. You're also, because you can do this on any mobile device, you're going to be able to import the pictures of yourself, your beneficiaries, anybody that you want. So they're going to be able to see, oh, mommy really did want me to get this. I'm going to be there via this little icon to help you all the way through. We also have helplines for you, so please do not be afraid. It is so simple, it's not even funny. After you have answered a few questions, this program automatically selects the correct version of the must-have documents for you. What does that mean? This is not one size fits all. We honor each and every one of you in your situation. So if you are married, single, with children, without children, in a blended family, you have a specific must-have documents that will come to you via this program. You will then answer the questions and up will come the working documents. Like I said, they're legal. Everything in blue is a legal term that I want to make sure that you understand. Mm-hmm. So if you click on it, up will come the definition. The only thing that you can add are the people that you want to leave things to. That's in red. Let's say you want to change your mind. You click on it. Remember, you've already added their pictures and everything. You just click on it, and now we automatically repopulate all the documents for you with your corrections. In literally 1 hour, what have you done? You have created all four must-have documents. Again, the directions are printed out with it. They are state-specific, so depending on where you live, we'll tell you how many witnesses you need, everything. It is a one-page instruction form, so you print them out, you get them notarized, and eventually, what do? They end up in your gold box. Now, I just want you to take a look at this. This here is the instruction sheet that is printed out. I don't think you can see it, but look, it's one page, one side. There are four steps that you need to do. That is it. And everything else is absolutely completed for you. Now, here's the bottom line. You just did the four must-have documents. And by the way, you don't get to choose and pick. You don't get to just do a will. You don't get to just do a trust. You have to do all four. And the reason that you have to do all four is these are all must-have documents. Some of you complain, you get this at home, and you say, I don't like this program, Susie, because all I want to do is a will. And you're making me do all these others. Oh, you betcha I am. Because if you're just doing a will, you are plain making a mistake, and you are not going to make a mistake on my watch. Oh, no, you are not. So now all you have to do is answer the questions, and all four will come out. But here's the value of this proposition for you. Just these four documents alone, just these four. If you knew an attorney, and if you went to that attorney, it is going to cost you at least $2,500. So the value of just these four must-have documents is $2,500. But here's the point. Now you've saved $2,500 because you did this on your own. Great. But anytime you want to make a change, you just come right back to your smartphone or your computer or whatever device you want it on. And guess what? You can change it. Just that simple. And what did it cost you? Absolutely nothing. Oh, you decided you wanted to go see an attorney to do this. And now you want to make a change. Another $500. Another $500 every time you want to make a change. Oh, you need help. No problem, we have help for you. Again, you will just simply go back to your program and you will see that there is a screen, and on the top of the screen it says help. You will click on it, and when you click on it, you will be able to see that you can send in an email, you can send, you know, 800 number, you can chat with us, anything that you want. There are also 90 frequently asked questions that you can listen to, where I asked Janet, my trust lawyer, now your trust lawyer via this program, you can ask and listen. You can do all of that, and here's what Bobby was talking about. You get to share this with as many people as you want. Now, why would Susie Orman want to do that? I'll tell you why. I've been doing this for over 35 years now. And the most tragic calls that I get and emails are from women who have lost their husbands or their spouse, and they're saying, Susie, I can't believe that we didn't have these documents. Susie, I can't believe I'm going to lose my home now because I don't have the money to go through probate because it was in my spouse's name. And it's like, Susie, I can't believe it. I don't ever want to get another email like that again. Now, I understand that some of you might not be able to afford $81. I get that. But now it just takes one of you to get this, and maybe you have 10 friends you want to share it with and give, make them each give you $8. Or give it to as many people as you want. Because it's not you, the person who has either become incapacitated or has died, who's going to know the chaos they've created. It's their children. It's their spouse. The biggest heartbreak for me ever was to watch when a husband died, the wife could not believe and the kids could not believe that he let what happened happen because he didn't have this in order. And you know, the kids went around and they ripped up every picture of their father that was in their house because they could not believe that he would do that to their mother. But it wasn't his fault. Ladies, it was your fault. Because you know you need these documents. You know you need this help. You have to take your power, and this is how you do it.
You do, and guess what? We even have another way. I mean, this is off the charts to save even more that we're doing this weekend.
If you
this,
your Susie, card, you can get $40 off.
Let me tell you, this is the perfect time. So if you do not yet have the HSN card, please stop and listen to me for a second. You can go to our website. You can search HSN card, or you can call 1-800-695-1418. Normally, and after this weekend, we give you $10. This weekend, we are giving you $40. And please let me tell you, it's a card also. There's no annual fee and entitles you to a lot of extra benefits here at HSN. You could get this incredible program with the Gold Box Home for $41 today. And I wanted to say thank you. Just in this hour alone, over 150 people have made their first purchase here to HSN. And you know, we can't even tell you, like 90% of the quantity I know is already gone. There's like 10% left. This is the time to do it. And I want to say one more thing. You know, I've had the pleasure of being here for over 36 years. We sell a lot of beautiful clothes and jewelry and electronics and everything. But this is a purchase that is the most popular, important purchase that you could possibly make for yourself and your family. And it is a one-time purchase. Well, we are going to go to Michigan. We have Vicki, who is joining us today. Hi, Vicki. Thank you so much for being here. And you with Susie Orman today.
Well, thank you. I'm delighted to have an opportunity to pick her wonderful mind.
Thank you. It's good. Quite the mind I have. Quite the mind.
Yes,
tell me what I can do for you.
Well, I've already earlier today purchased your portfolio, and I have a couple of questions relating to that. I did all the reading of what the documents are included.
Yes.
I presently have a will with a codicil. The codicil has to be revised.
Yes.
Do your documents, and I love the do-it-yourself features of the portfolio.
Yes.
Is there a document that explains how to revise a codicil?
Yes, here's what will happen, is that any question that you may have, You not only, so let's say, I'll answer your question in a second here, but let's say you're doing this program and Vicki, you have another question and we're not on air now for me to answer that. And there you are in your home all by yourself. You don't have to be afraid because again, you can push that little help button that you'll see on this program when you get it. And you can send in an email, you can do a live chat, you can call in. And sometimes either I myself will call you back, sometimes the trust lawyer, you never know who you'll get a response from. But we will be able to ask, you know, answer your questions. Here's what I would tell you that I really think that you should do is I think you should start all over. I think rather than just thinking about what you have in place and everything, because a will is not enough, especially if you have a mortgage. And let me give you an example. Are you the only person on the title of your mortgage?
Yes, I am, Susie. I lost a 66-year-old husband after nearly 50 years of marriage 6 years ago.
Uh-huh.
So I have converted everything exclusively to my name, including my stock portfolio, everything.
All right, now listen.
And my home is totally entitled to myself. But I'm going through a living nightmare right now because I have a very expensive home in Bloomfield Hills. It's presently torn up because of an invasion and all the attics by raccoons.
Yeah.
Long story short, my city discovered that the contractor that ripped out all my ceilings and insulation, put all my household contents into three storage facilities in three different locations, 60 miles from my home, were illegal. They were not licensed, insured, or bonded.
Right.
It's been in a 16-month-long fight in our courts.
All right, listen to me closely, Vicki, right? Because the lawyer screwed up your case. Let me tell you how else you are screwing up and about to screw up. You have a home. And you own this home, and it is just in your name. And you have this one document, this will, that says where it's to go upon your death. But now, Vicki, you don't die. You're like my mama. And now my mama, what? Well, 5 years ago now, but my mama was 97. And my mama wasn't able to write checks anymore and pay her own bills. And mama really didn't know what was going on anymore. And if you, Vicki, for whatever reason, have a stroke or something happens, you've already experienced it with your husband, anything can go on. The question is, Vicki, if you need to sell this house and now you've become incapacitated, can you? The will is not going to help you because the will just says where it's to go upon your death. Vicki, for you to be able to sell this house, you have to be competent so you can sign the deed. So your kids or whoever are going to have to get you declared incompetent, get a conservatorship for you. Yeah. That could cost $5,000. And now we're really in another legal nightmare. What could you do with this program that you got this morning with the revocable trust? There is an incapacity clause in it. You are going to change the title from your name, Vicki, into Vicki Trustee for the Vicki Living Revocable Trust, held for your benefit, Vicki, while you're alive, your kids' benefit if you die. But Vicki, if you become incapacitated, you will already name who's going to be able to pay your checks, write your bills for you, and if you can't function anymore, that person's going to be able to sell your house and do whatever needs to be done so easily. So this is a document every single woman needs more than anything. A will isn't going to help you while you are alive, Vicki. The Living Revocable Trust will help you while you're alive, and it will help your beneficiaries after you have
Thank you so much, Vicki, and that was the perfect purchase for Vicki to make. And you know, I think that, listen, there are a plethora of different questions like that, and even just those small things, I've learned so much from this program. The must-have documents that we all have to have, but just even the little things, you know, whether it's, you know, bankruptcy, can't take your 401k, or, you know, don't take your Social Security at 70, or the same thing, my mom is in an assisted living.
Take your Social Security at 70.
Take it at 70. Yeah, take it till 70. That's what I meant
to say.
But all these little things that have attributed, I think, to so much additional money, even the insurance evaluator. That I was insuring an old truck, why do it? So it's this program, you give us everything. Well, this is, like you said, Susie, this is your whole life of listening to women year after year after year. And now it's in a very easy, concise, and unbelievably affordable way. I can't say that enough. And it couldn't be easier. And like you said, you have help, whether it's the online chat, the email. So when we go through this, if you have questions about anything, and what would that cost you to go to an attorney?
Yeah.
A fortune.
A fortune. And here's the thing, everybody. I wanted to set up a program for you that was easy to use, easy to change, making you feel secure. Now, I understand how intimidating it is to do anything when it comes with money. And I understand that a lot of you simply take this, your opportunity to leave your money in a savings account, not really care about the must-have documents because you think you're not gonna have to deal with it. We all get older. You know, we all get older, hopefully, because the alternative isn't good. And as we get older, we need these documents more and more and more and more because of things that can happen. So hope is not a financial plan. If you are afraid on any level, there's only one way to conquer fear, and that's through action. And the action that I am asking you to take isn't an action that's going to help me. Yeah, you may think that I'm out here and I'm selling these and I'm making money and whatever. Trust me, the amount of money that we make on these, given what it costs to create them, keep them going and everything and give them away, I don't think it's anywhere near what you're thinking it is. It's dollars, under $10. Got that, everybody? So what's important for you to understand is this was created for you. This was created for you. You have to be a willing participant, however.
Exactly, and I do wanna just say, you know, we're at the halfway mark of our hour, and first of all, thank you to the many, many people, close to 200 people now have made their first purchase here to HSN. You will not be disappointed. And you know what? You have 30 days. That's the other great thing about it. This is, we would love you, just put it in your cart, get it home. And you know, I found it so fascinating and so easy. I mean, you sit down, Susie walks you through everything, and then you know that not only do you have the opportunity to have all those must-have documents, today you get them in the beautiful gold box that is back, and let me just tell you what, we heard from you. We heard we want the gold box. It's back. It's here today with only about 4,000, or not even that, now remainder for the entire day. Susie has only, all right, we have 3,000 only left, yowzer, for the day. And after that, let me just tell you something else. If we're all in the midst thinking taxes, 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 we don't even know if we're going to have another show before tax time. So this is the hour to do it.
And here's the thing. It's not even about taxes, Bobby. It's you never know when something can happen. Do you know how all of you always pray to God, God, please take care of my family. Please take care of me. Oh, God, I wish I had some more money. And I firmly believe nobody believes in God more than me. You know, I hope all of you feel the same way about yourselves. And God is looking down and going, I sent you Susie Orman to really you the programs so that you could be okay and you are not paying attention. And I believe that with every ounce of my soul. These have been personalized for you. We have thought of absolutely everything in here. Again, I have given you a box that's water resistant. In a second, I'll go over and show you why that is so important. But for the meantime,
yes,
Trish,
you're going to California. Hello, Trish. Thank you for joining us. You're with Bobby and Susie today.
Thank you. I just want to thank Susie so much for all the work that she's put in on this. I've bought at least 5 of these kits, and I give them away to friends and family because they've been very helpful to me. Before my mom passed away, I purchased the blue box, and it was even before you needed a code and all that. And so I got her power of attorney, and I got her health directive. What I didn't have confidence in was my ability to get the trust done. So I went to an attorney who, of course, cost me $2,500. Well, I'm now 73 and not in great health, and I am trusting on my mom's trust.
Yes.
I want to change to my son, or at least put my son on the agreement so that he's the trustee. And I wonder if I should go back to the attorney and pay him another $2,000.
What you should do is get the program, right? Then you should go through it, redo everything the way that you want it done, and just make your son the trustee. Now, listen to me closely. Oh. Keep the old trust. Keep
that old trust
in the gold box. Then when you get the new trust, and the new trust will have the same date and the same title as your old trust, so you're not going to have to do much to it. You're just going to be making a change as to who the trustee is. You will get it notarized, you'll witness it, and you will put that in the gold box, okay? And so then when something happens, they will see that the first trust has been invalidated and replaced by the new trust, and everything will be governed by that. You can do it. You don't have to go back to the trustee or to the lawyer to change the trustee. Just create a new thing. Because here's the other thing. We don't know if the lawyer that you went to, were they good? Is there an incapacity clause in your first trust?
Right, and I'll have to check that because I was listening just now. I don't know. I mean, I know the power of attorney has the incapacity.
Yeah, but that's very different because many power of attorneys, Trish, become null and void the day that there is an incapacity. Most people want to see it within the trust because you know when a trust is the latest trust or not. You don't know with a power of attorney if it's been, you know, it's been invalidated or not. But here's the key. Okay. In this trust, it only requires one doctor to declare mama or whoever incompetent. Just one. Okay. In most trusts, if they have an incapacity clause, they require two doctors. Good luck getting two doctors to agree on something. Most people only have one doctor. So you want that one doctor to be able to say, yeah, mama really isn't the way mama should be. We have thought of everything within these four must-have documents. And again, just you have to think about it. If these are the documents that take care of me and my spouse and my relatives, I've thought of everything in here. This is over.
I really appreciate it.
Yes.
And that's why I buy them and give them away as presents.
Thank you so much, Trish. There you go, darling.
Thank you. And that's right. If you think about it, $2,500 to go back to an attorney or $16.20 today. So can I just tell them, though, we have hundreds and hundreds of people that are calling. We thank you. Almost 300 people made their first purchase to HSN. Thank you. But I would like to suggest if you can go to hsn.com and place your order, or you can shop via our app, I want to make sure you get yours, because guess what? We're in the mark now. We have fewer than 3,000, a little over 2,000 left. That is it for the day. And when we showed you that counter, I mean, it's what, almost 33,000, over 33,000 now that have been spoken for. And know that again, when you make this one purchase, this one amazing card, you not only for you, that you can share it. That's what's phenomenal about this program today at $81. And then again, an opportunity for you to use, create your must-have documents, save them, change them at any time. If you do not have the HSN card, okay, there's nothing better. Nothing better, not a better time to use this $40 that we will give you, put back in your pocket than right now to get this incredible program from Susie. You buy for I can't even say it.
I know.
$41.
It's quite something that Susie Orman is saying, yeah, you know, get yourself a credit card and say $40, especially since there's no fee on it. I just wanted to come over here for a second. And that is because what all of you also need to understand, so I'm going to try to educate you here as well, is these must-have documents are absolutely essential. But the originals of the must-have documents are the only things that will be valid. You cannot make copies of them and show a copy to an attorney or to the court or whatever. They will not accept it. So you need to keep these must-have documents someplace that is safe and sound, which is why I created the gold box. Now, for the past, I want to say, two days, this gold box has been floating here with 2 5-pound bricks on it.
Gosh.
Just before I came on, I put, because a lot of you keep your must-have documents in a manila envelope like this. Now it has sunk, and I just want to show you, this is normally, if all of a sudden there's a flood in your house, well, why would there be a flood in your house? Like in my house, the water heater rusted out. Who even knew? And all of the water came out of the water heater. I came home and there was 2 inches of water in my home. And guess what? That file cabinet, my documents were in my bottom drawer. They were ruined. They were like this. You wanna make sure that nothing like that happens. So I just wanna briefly show you, you want a box that is absolutely waterproof, that everything in here will stay dry. Now this has been in here forever. Can you see these are totally dry? There's no water in there. This is what you want. So this box, and as I'm making my way back here, this is a strong box. This is a box. I am no lightweight. I can jump on this box. This box is empty. There's nothing in here. It's the construction of this box. Now, why did I do that? Because I've dropped 3 tons of bricks on this box. I have. And I've pulled it out and it's fine.
Still.
Because you never know when something can happen. The other day in Sausalito, maybe you heard about it, a house with the rain came down the hill, totally destroyed. Now listen, the house may be destroyed. Everything, she'll never find her documents anywhere. If she had had the gold box, they all would have been there and they all would have been safe. That's why not only do you want the must-have documents, not only do you want everything else that's on here at a price that every one of you can afford, especially if you get that HSN card, are you kidding me? But you want to keep them someplace that you're organized. So this is a pre-labeled file folder system for you so that you do not miss anything, because there are things that you should have that you probably don't have. Mm-hmm. I've done all the work for you. Everything in one place, everything that you can need kept here, right here. So that if you have to grab and go, you go bam, 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 and you are out the door. That's how you want to live.
Exactly. And because I thought about that last time we had
the hurricane.
Hurricane.
Are you kidding me?
And it was like, quick, get the insurance, get this. And I'm like, go right over. And picked up, oh, what in Palm Springs? My friend lives in Palm Springs, same thing, and everything that is happening. So listen.
And when it came up the panhandle and everything.
Right, right.
Right.
Yeah,
and
like overnight.
So things happen, and they happen very quickly. So once again, in the 15 minutes that are left, I just want to show you really what you are getting. Obviously, we've talked about the box. We've talked about the organizational features of the box. But let me show you the 6 icons, the 6 programs. We've only talked about one of those programs, by the way.
That's right.
So let me just show you the 6 programs that you will be getting. And you will be using these throughout your entire life, no matter what stage of life you are in. You will take your activation code and activate it. An up will come on any mobile device or your computer. These 6 icons. The very first one, and these are programs, is the must-have documents created by my trust lawyer. These are my documents that you're going to be able to do in the luxury of your own home. $2,500 value for me to say that. It's because the HSN lawyers have verified it, and we've already heard people call in and say they spent $2,500 once just to get these, all right? The insurance evaluator. Wouldn't you like to know if you're overinsured, underinsured, or if you're going to buy any of the insurance policies that you see on your screen, that you're buying the correct ones for you? This program is fabulous. You answer questions and I tell you what to do. The debt eliminator. So many of you pay off your credit cards in the wrong way. This gives you a personalized action plan to save thousands of dollars in interest. You will love it. The expense tracker. You want to get real with your money? Want to be honest? You need to know where it's going. This is one that you should use. The 10 ebook library. These will live on your iPhone, iBook, or your Kindle, wherever you want. These 10 books correspond to the 10 file folders. Any question you have about those topics, you go there and they are constantly updated with the correct information and the do's and don't protection cards. Listen, before you go and buy an insurance policy or you buy any investments or a retirement account or a car or a home or getting out of debt, you go to these cards and it says, do this, don't do that, don't do that, do this. Very easy way to keep you from making mistakes. Now, those are the six programs that come with this. These six programs, you're only going to find this gold box right here on HSM. You're only, you know, I went home today and, you know, Bobby, I was looking at my Facebook Messenger where I answer the questions personally.
Right.
And somebody said, good Susie, point. I'm looking all over on Amazon. I'm looking everywhere for this gold box. Right. I can't find it anywhere else. And I said, and I wrote back, I said, because it's not anywhere
else. I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
So it's only here.
It's here. And QVC.
And QVC,
since
of course.
Now, right. One
sisters.
Company.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
And, but that's all.
That's amazing.
Right? Even if you go to my website to get it, guess what? It comes back here.
And to that point, when you, and thank you, over 400 new names, 400 people made their first purchase to HSN. And when you look at that counter, that over 33,570 some on the counter, here's what I have. We have a little over 2,000 left. That is it. And we have only a matter of minutes remaining in this hour. And we both want you to do a favor. Do something great for yourself. Make an important purchase. Realize that this opportunity, why you're here this hour, making a purchase like this is why you love being part of our family here at HSN. And for some women, I think we women are afraid, right? We're afraid to talk about money. I mean, we're afraid to ask someone and not really understand and have to ask them again. Susie is here, and I love exactly what Susie said, that, listen, when you go through this program, this is Janet.
Yes.
Your trust attorney. Susie has been in the industry for well over 35 years, and this is all done for you.
Yes.
Susie approved.
But here's what's great about it. So you go through the program. I'm going to show you in 1 second how easy it is to do the must-have documents. But do you know when you sit in a lawyer's office or a financial advisor's office and they tell you what to do? And you go, okay, okay. And then you go home and you're like, what the heck did they say?
And you're always thinking,
oh, like, I don't know why I did that. I don't know why it says this. I don't quite get it. But you don't want to call them back because, number one, you don't want to look like you're stupid because you already said you understood. And number two, if it's a lawyer, you don't want the billable hours every time you call for it to rack up. On here, every time you want to listen to it, it's easy. Again, remember, there's two things happening here. You have a help screen. And on the help screen, all you have to do is click, and you'll see it right now on your screen. You click where it says help. So you don't have to be afraid. If you have any question, you can send in an email, a live chat, and a phone. Now, how much are we going to charge you for that? Absolutely nothing. Oh, you want to be more educated. You click where it says audio frequently asked questions, and there are 90 questions that I think you should know the answers to. So I asked Janet, the trust lawyer. Now listen closely to this one.
You should choose somebody that is trustworthy and somebody that you know.
She takes you through all of that. So it's like you're listening to her. Now imagine for $81, you're able, in the luxury of your own home, I want you to imagine this. You don't have to get in your car. You don't have to pay to drive to an attorney. You don't have to go into an attorney's office. You don't have to put on makeup. You don't have to dress. You don't have to sit there in their office or in their waiting room until they're ready to see you. You don't have to spend all this time with them and then leave, drive home. All you have to do is go to your mobile phone or mobile pad, your computer, and when you feel like doing it, whenever you feel like doing it, at 2 in the morning, 1 in the afternoon, you sit down, you answer the questions, everything comes up, but you want to listen to it again and again and again, you can. Again, these must-have documents were created by my trust lawyer that I've been with now for over 20 years. We decided every single person in the United States, it is their birthright to have the must-have documents. The less money you have, the more you need these. The less money you have, the more you need a revocable trust. A will is not enough. These are good in all 50 states. Do not let anybody tell you, don't get this program because it's not good in Georgia. Don't get this program because it's not good X. There is no way that HSN would allow me to stand here and talk to all 50 states if it wasn't good in all 50 states. So be careful who you listen to. I am the world's personal finance expert. You might want to think about listening to me rather than your friend George, who listened to John, who all are making mistakes. Can you just listen to me when it comes to your money, all right? Let me show you how easy it is to create these must-have documents. You simply will go and click on the icon that says must-have documents, and then you will answer questions, and you're going to do all four must-have documents at once. You cannot just do a will. You cannot just do a trust. It is mandatory. I've made it mandatory that you have to do all four at once. It will take you 1 hour to do all four, and I will guide you through the program as you're doing it. Now listen to me. This is not one size fits all. We are not insulting you by saying, here, just do this. I really care about you. You should care about yourself as much as I care about you. So if you are married, not married, with children, no children, a blended family, we select the correct version of the must-have documents just for you. We are personalizing this for you, everybody. You then will answer a few more questions. You'll complete the documents, and Janet's voice will come up and take you line by line through these legal documents like you're sitting across the desk from her in the luxury of your own home. Everything in blue, legal terms, click on it, up comes the definition. Now, everything that is in red. This is the information that you put in. Now, you have the ability to import pictures of your family members, so they're there for a record keeping for yourself. You want to make a change, you click, 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 and we automatically repopulate all the documents for you. So literally, in 30 minutes to 1 hour, what have you done? You've printed the documents. We show you where to sign them. You get one sheet of instructions. That's all it's needed. You print them out. You take them to be notarized. You fund the trust. And then you keep it in your water-resistant box called the gold box. Just that simple.
That's simple. And today, because this really hit me, this is the first time ever that not only do you have the opportunity to buy this incredible gold box at $81, but because we have that HSN car promotion, I can't say that enough, because I'm telling you, to be able to get this system home, which you can for $41. All you need to do, search it by searching HSN card, call the number, we give you $40. You have, I mean, I can't even wrap my head because guess what? I can use it. My husband use it. I mean, my daughter use it. I mean, you share, and there's not even a limit.
No, and what are you sharing?
Yes.
How much is the value of what you are sharing? Again,
right.
I showed you how easy it was to do the four must-have documents. Those four must-have documents alone are worth $2,500. Now, I want you to stare at that number. And I want you to really think about that, because if you do not take advantage of this offer here and something comes up and you need to do those documents, that's how much it's going to cost you. But it's not going to cost you just $2,500, because every time you want to make a change and you have to go back to the attorney, it's going to be $500 or another $1,000 every single time. With this program, you just come back to where you did the program on a mobile device or what device or whatever, and you make the changes. It's as simple as that. Oh, you need help. We already showed you. We have a helpline that's not going to cost you anything. And as Bobby keeps saying, the goal of this program is not just for you to be okay and you watch everybody else be miserable. Because if other people who you know die or become incapacitated and they haven't done this program, they're going to be fine. They're not going to know. It's you that's going to have to pay for it. It's you that's going to have to go, oh, my God, I'm going through this stuff with these lawyers. And now in the state of California, it's taking 6 months to 2 years to go through probate. And I only have a $200,000 home, and it's going to cost me $200,000 in probate. Are you kidding me, Susie Orman? I'm not kidding you. This isn't even funny. You know, I just want to be honest with all of you. I so wish I could stand here like with today's special. Right? Mm-hmm. And I wish I could say to you, just apply this and your face will be beautiful, which it will. You know, she came into our green room during the show and like she's putting on all of the ointments.
I love it, the chorus.
And we're like, oh my God, and it's so fabulous, and the bergamot smells so great, and we're feeling so wonderful, and it's coming up the next hour, so pay attention. And we're all feeling good, and we're like, oh my God. I wish I had something like that, that I would be able to stand here. And you would just love to want to sell or to buy because you want to look better and you want to be in the Diane Gilman pants like that I have on. You know, I do. I have my Diane Gilman pants on.
I love it.
These were the TS. I bought these when she had the TS back in, you know, January. I think it was January 6th. This was the TS then. And I just ordered another pair yesterday. I love her pants. They bring me joy. But this is security. I wish I could do all the other, because then it would be fun and everything would be great. But this is what life is about in this box. This is the cutest little sexy box you are ever gonna have in your life. Everything that's in here is stuff that's going to bring you joy if anything happens, your family joy, because why? You're not gonna have to be spending thousands of dollars on the mess that was created because you didn't take action today.
Guess what? 34,000. So we just hit 34,000. Over 500 fabulous people made their first purchase here to HSN. But you know, I do have to say something, Susie, because when I did this, I was giddy.
Right?
I felt like, oh my gosh, I did it. I did it myself and I understand it for the first time. So you do have that kind of like female power, euphoria.
You know, I added this fun little thing where you can put in little pictures simply on your phone. You take a picture, bam, goes right into the program. Mm-hmm. Bam, from your library. So that there's never any argument if something happens as to what kid did you want to leave something to? Well, mom said I was supposed to have that. My name's in here, but she told me. Now, your pictures are here. And you know what else is great about the pictures? And you don't have to do the pictures if you don't want to. But what's great about it is when you want to go back and go, you know, I don't know if I want Barbara to get what I've left her. It's all right mm-hmm. here. You don't have to look through all of this paperwork and go, who did I leave? What to?
Exactly.
All you have to do. So I've thought of everything for you. The question is, have you? The question is, are you going to make the choice right here and now to become the strong, smart, and secure women you are meant to be? And by the way, all of you should be listening to my Women in Money podcast.
Yes.
It's fabulous. Just go to SusieOrman.com/podcast. Fabulous. If you're in the Orlando area on February 26th, I'm there speaking. Go to GetMotivated.com. And if you're in New York on March 16th, guess what? I am back.
The Apollo?
At the Apollo.
Oh, I want to go so badly.
At 5 p.m. Come on, girlfriend.
I would love to. That is so awesome.
With Women and Money.
We love you so much. Thank you for everything you do for us.
Thank you so much.
And here's the thing, and thank you, because right now there are like so many people calling, and we're so glad you are. And just so you know, that just to give you that update again, when you saw that 34,000 gone, we have a little over 2,000. That is it. We have, and I know Susie has only one more show, and basically, probably won't even last the full hour. Know that in this hour, we thank you because you have made such an important purchase. Over 500 people again. And don't forget, also, not only $16.20 on any credit card, debit card, PayPal, you have 30 days. And with that HSN card, $41. Be still, my heart. And you can share it and share it and share it. I love you, Susie. So what time tonight?
At 8 o'clock tonight.
8 o'clock tonight.
Now, those smell great.
I'm going right over
so
to Quora's.
Lucky. Maybe I'll come with you.
Because you did you try the golden apple?
I didn't try the golden apple.
Oh, it's so lost. Yes. All right, so we're coming right back, of course, with Chorus, but we're going to kind of let you a little bit more know about, did that come out right? No. We'll tell you what HSN is all about. Here you go.
Coming up and you're looking to impress your friends, let me show you how to make this beautiful seafood boil using my DuraPan.
Let's do seafood for the dinner party.
Hey guys, My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and save up to $40 when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
The thing I love most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
Greece, the birthplace of philosophy, democracy, geometry, and of course pharmaceuticals. In the oldest homeopathic pharmacy in Greece,